Hello guys, this is Ravon, and welcome to the January 2015 special. I said this in an earlier vlog today. I used to do this sort of monthly highlights reel of the best moments of the year, or the best moments of the month, and, that was before I left YouTube, unofficially. oh man. Whew, I'm out of breath already. So, I am gonna do that for January of 2015, and, hopefully this uploads, January 31st, but if not, then, February 1st is gonna have to do. For this first one, it's gonna be a CSGO match, where, I'm on the terrace side, and I think we won 8-1. It was my best match ever, not, personally, but, best match I've ever been in on my side. We almost got 8-0, but, I died, and I had the best sniper, you could possibly get. Sort of went downhill. It was 3-3, and then, yeah, we lost that round, I think. I haven't watched the full thing through yet. That was CSGO match 6, so if you want to see just that, I don't know why you would, because you just saw the full thing. But, if you just want to see it, without having to look through the whole entire thing, just knowing that there's, like, the video instead of just all the other videos, you can go to that. I have the title in the description, so you can just type in Coppercast Ravon and then copy and paste that title and it'll show up. Yep. Until next time. You'll be seeing me in about 15 minutes. Enjoy.
down some smoke. Fists win. Let's do this.
I hope you guys enjoyed that CSGO match, although I'm really bad at FPSs, especially CSGO, I'm kind of good at it, but, you know, my team was awesome, but one game that I am good at that has a lot more strategy to it is PlanetSide 2, and, this is gonna be my Adventures miniseries, and PlanetSide 2, and this is the third part, in which I actually find a squad, and I actually get some work done. We capture a couple bases, in the third part, and in the fourth part, we sort of lead the charge for many attacks, you know, two or three attacks within the two episodes. The whole entire series wasn't that entertaining, but the first half, which was the first and second episodes, but the third and fourth episodes actually, third and fourth parts, really just brought out, what I do best in games, which is strategy, and, that's what I like about games like that. Hope you guys enjoy.
Generator stabilized.
My boy, take out that Sonya. Point, guys. Enemy Sunday. He's taken out. South.
Eyes open.
Take some ammunition.
South must have. Guys. Sunday. Shout.
Get him. Take some ammunition.
Extra ammunition here.
Let's get out of the biolab. Sunday put off to the next base. Sunday's brought up, guys. One outside, one inside. Please. Tankers, can you protect the Sundays?
Need a field prepare! Medic here. I'll patch you up.
Let's go, guys. Get on these Sundays. Just stay around the Sundays until we get some support here.
Hope you guys enjoyed that that video of me sucking in another FPS. For this one, I'm going to be playing another first person game. Not really a shooter. It can be a shooter, but not really. It's more like an FPB, first person builder. Minecraft Hardcore Survival Season 5. This is going to be the last episode, so if you don't want to know what happens, if you want to know what happens up to this point, please don't watch the other ones. Although it has no audio, I find it pretty entertaining. You can see my excitement and sort of my feelings by my head motions. I kind of go like, I sort of like look down at the ground and go like that, or you know, sort of like back up and like jump backwards, you know, like scared, stuff like that. And then on one of the episodes, I actually typed in chat. I typed in the chat, that I was, you know, a couple of new rules. I think that was the one before this. Might be the one, but I'm not sure. Anyways, the final episode, the finale of Season 5 of Minecraft Hardcore Survival. If you guys want to, see Season 6 soon, then I might be able to oblige. Because, you know, there's a learning curve just ended. Well, ended. You can see that in my there's more to no learning curve. And you can see all the information. But anyways, that's besides the point. I'm trying to talk for as long as I can because I know that all three of these videos have no audio in them. I'll try to put more videos with audio up next month, so hopefully you can get a more entertaining highlights reel and a month in general. I'm going to be coming back to you with the conclusion, but enjoy the first Minecraft series in the new era.